government agencies and the military are on high.
The Army and the National Guard are being mobilized in what can only be described as horror.
We apologize for our earlier coverage of the so-called Madison race
and please
stay off the phone.
It may shed some light on race relations.
To make it perfectly clear, this is not a case of bioterrorism. No such agents exist in the arsenal of any nation. He also wants to stress the need for home.
Hmm.